conceived by Harvard physics professor Howard Aiken, and designed and built by IBM, the Harvard Mark I is a room-sized, relay-based calculator. The machine had a 50-foot-long camshaft running the length of machine that synchronized the machine's thousands of component parts and used 3,500 relays. The Mark I produced mathematical tables but was soon superseded by electronic stored program computers.